Don't break my heart, my achy break. Oh, no? Oh, no. Better Angels music? They're about great music. None of that stuff.
Oh. What's up, everybody? Welcome to David and Sylvia's 10th anniversary. I knew it was them. I was just messing with you. We're here to celebrate David and Sylvia. And, oh, sheesh. Did anybody have the salmon? This salmon gave me hiccups. Anyway, I've known them for like, ever. I remember, like, it was the back of my hand when Dave, or yesterday, whatever sooner, that David called me and he was like, dude, I'm gonna marry Sylvia. And I was like, who? I was like, that girl that can't drive? She's had like 3 billion accidents. And that's serious. She's had a lot. The Geico won't even insure them anymore. Anyway, David, my buddy, was like, yeah, man, like, I'm gonna marry her. And I was like, dude. But look where they are now. Look where they are now. Everybody should have drinks. I thought I ordered a Bud Light. Can I get a Bud Light? Can I get a Bud Light? Can I get a Bud Light? Anyway, I'm going to switch hands because this is what people do when they have microphones. We're celebrating David and Sylvia. And I wrote some notes that I wanted to tell you guys about, but I wrote them in crayon. I was at the kids' table for like a minute. It's fine. I remember a funny story that Sylvia probably doesn't want me to tell. I know it's really embarrassing. Sylvia, sorry. I'm sorry. Sylvia lost her baby teeth when she got in a fight with a zipper. I don't know what that means, but I remember it. When she and I, we were back in college, and we were watching the Arabic soap operas. The Day to Walk and Live in the Children's Tomb, I don't know. I don't remember what they were called, but back in college, we used to always hang out, and it was a good time. It was a good time. But that's not the point. That's not the point. The point is that these guys are getting married today. And then we hope they're going to be together for 10 years. What? No, I know. It was my joke. Gosh, ruined my joke. It's their 10th anniversary. What else is there right here? None of it. It's all gone. Everything's gone. But David and Sylvia still have each other. And their kids. And I'm supposed to tell you about some stupid photo slideshow, but I'm not going to show that because I want to tell you guys more story.
Lead me on, girl, if you must. Take my heart and my love. Take of me all that you want. There's a thing that you need. I give you the breath that I breathe. And if ever you yearn for the love in me, whenever, wherever, whatever, babe.
Am I back on? Am I back on? Apparently they showed the slideshow anyway. There's some cute photos. Congratulations. You guys are being together. Anyway, don't worry, Sylvia. I won't tell David about Vegas. Oh. What happens in Vegas stays in Vegas, everybody. Anyway, here's to another, like 10 more years to the Baezas. David and Sylvia, I know them like they're my brothers, and I want them to always be friends, you know, no matter what. Because, listen, we're in a weird time when things don't work out. So, I don't really know what I'm saying anymore. It's just so good to see them together, you know. Anyway, happy 10th anniversary, David and Sylvia. I hope it's amazing, and I hope you have good peace. I'm out.
Better Angels Music also sponsored our hiring process, and that's pretty awesome.